Residents of Al Sultan IDP camp wake up to the aroma of fresh tandoor baked bread. It's an old, traditional way of baking bread.
The idea of launching the project of tandoors was initiated by friends who are based outside Syria. Then, Jewry NGO sponsored the project. They provided flour, wood, baking powder, and all needed materials.
Eight tandoors were built in the Idlib camp for the use of its residents, the majority of whom are internally displaced. The only cost for camp residents is the time and effort necessary for baking, as flour is distributed equally throughout the camp.
This project is very useful to IDPs in camp. The prices now are very high for bread, which is essential to all people. Most people can't afford it. Thanks to God, we received aid in flour and wood. Families started to bake together.
Tandoor bread requires much less flour than ordinary white bread, and it stays fresh for up to a week. As a traditional practice, baking in tandoors can also be a therapeutic reminder of the past.
Baking on tandoor in the past was an occasion for neighbors and friends gathering. Even friends from other villages would come. They would bring olive oil with them and bake menakish. Then we ate all together. Some women used to sing while baking. We used to have a joyful time.
Yes, we are in the 21st century with all these advances. Tandoor bread might be old-fashioned, but at the same time, we revive an old heritage when families used to be together. I think it's a civilized heritage.
A return to old practices is helping these refugees cope with an uncertain future. Furkan Yağmur, TRT World.